Hi there, my name is Sarah Sank and I'm your Pharma Girl. Imagine a world where scientists can harness the power of DNA, the very building blocks of life, to create new proteins with incredible potential. I'm talking about the fascinating realm of recombinant proteins. In this video, we will embark on a journey to understand what recombinant proteins are and how they have revolutionized fields such as medicine, biotechnology, and beyond. Let's start at the heart of the matter, DNA. Deoxyribonucleic acid, or DNA, is the molecule that carries the genetic instructions for the growth, development, functioning, and reproduction of all known living organisms. DNA is made of two long chains twisted around each other, forming a double helix. It consists of four chemical building blocks, often represented by the letters A, T, C, and G. Now, imagine if we could manipulate DNA, like skilled genetic architects, to create custom-made proteins. This is where recombinant DNA technology comes into play. Recombinant DNA technology allows scientists to take specific segments of DNA from one organism and insert them into another. This creates a hybrid DNA molecule, or recombinant DNA, which combines genetic information from different sources. The magic of recombinant DNA lies in its ability to produce proteins that have never existed in nature or to generate large quantities of naturally occurring proteins. Once the recombinant DNA is introduced into a host organism, such as mammalian systems, bacteria, or yeast, it serves as a blueprint for the production of a specific protein. The host organism reads this blueprint and creates the desired protein through a process called gene expression. These newly synthesized proteins, known as recombinant proteins, can be harvested, purified, and used for a myriad of applications. The possibilities are endless. Recombinant proteins have made remarkable contributions to biotechnology. They are used in the production of life-saving drugs, such as insulin for diabetes treatment, vaccines, and therapeutic antibodies for cancer and autoimmune diseases. In agriculture, recombinant proteins play a pivotal role in developing genetically modified crops with increased resistance to pests, diseases, and environmental stressors. In environmental science, these proteins are essential for pollution control, as they can break down harmful contaminants and assist in cleaning up our environment. Even the energy sector benefits from recombinant proteins, as they are used to develop more efficient biofuels from renewable resources. As science continues to advance, the potential applications of recombinant proteins are limited only by our imagination. They hold the key to addressing some of the most pressing challenges facing our world today. So, there you have it, the incredible world of recombinant proteins. They exemplify how science, technology, and the ingenuity of researchers can transform the very fabric of life to create a brighter and more sustainable future. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video. I'm always here to connect, so please feel free to reach out to me at any time. I would be absolutely delighted to hear from you. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe for more insightful content from me, your Pharma Girl. Thank you and have a great day.